We spent a day in Prague as full-time travelers on a budget of $123 a day. Hotel breakfast was included, then we caught the Swan boat for $23.64, and then our lunch was $26.97, and that also included two beers. And then we walked around town, did some sightseeing, and then we walked into a candy store and grabbed like a couple key pieces of candy for $6.91. Then we got kebabs again for $8.91. Hotel 6333, which brings our average down to $138.37.